hope he turned his steering.
Do it.
I hope he turned his steering.
At least half, yeah.
How about the other half? We done put half in the
oven. That's just right if it's half a bucket. Put it in daily service mode and get up so you have that move and tether mode. And we're spinning in grease. Let's go check his heads out.
If I remember how to do this, pull it out all the way down. Straighten it up.
Roll it forward. Roll back up. Yeah. cotton harvest 2022. Full of fuel, full of water, full of wrap, greased heads. I guess they picked the full roll yesterday. Yep, that's good, pretty good for start at 2 o'clock. We're here in about a 75-acre field. Me and Jason's gonna finish it. It's about halfway done. Cotton dust all over. Flip the camera around so you guys can see. We're wrapping right now. Moisture's pretty low. I'm set on 92.5. Right, as soon as that auto button or auto blinks, we'll be ready. Check process ready. Press auto. Yes. Right there. Try to do that pretty fast, because if you don't, your accumulator, which is starting to fill up, especially in good cotton, it'll fill up faster than faster because it's going to have to put more cotton in the baler pretty soon. Anyway, so I got one on the back now, just dumped onto the handler. Going to dump that down. It's going to show that. It's going to be off on the back. I'm going to pick it back up. Alright, first bale for me out of the new 690. My dad ran it a little bit yesterday. Hopefully got all the kinks out of it. We got a ratchet strap over there. We got a bolt that's wiggled out, but he said he had one for it. It's some kind of carriage head bolt he's been to bring. He had to, I don't know what he went, did something in Tupelo, had to get a gen part, so he's on his way back. We're rolling. We'll drown out spot right here. Y'all enjoy. First day of picking cotton. Like Jason was cleaning his strainer out. That's kind of common. Been setting up for a while. It'll get a little slime and stuff in it. Usually probably lost a little pressure going down through here or something under the water moisture system. If he don't get rolling pretty soon, he'll holler at us on the radio and check him out. But I bet it's just something simple. But what he was taking, he was taking the little strainer cup out. Anyway, pretty decent cotton, nothing crazy. Some spots pretty good. But anyway, here we go. I'm picking. Thank you.
stuff.
Driver, I was a bitch on this. We can't hardly talk. Got two separate crews going. Need to be able to communicate with. Grain buggy, two combines, five trucks, and we're all at module trucks, two spear tractors, three pickers. So anyway, we'll get it figured out. They've been in Aberdeen cut. They just got moved back this morning. That was them coming down the road to come by and seen. So. Got William on the 9870 and Slack on the 670. We've Slim's on the grain car and he's excited. Anyway, staying at it. Bone rolling.
Sarge over there. And jock's going to attempt to crank the pivot.
You can see it's covering about a quarter of this field.
I told him he's going to have cables
brought more than likely to crank it. I don't know if he brought them with him or not. That's why I got on these six right here to assist him if he needs it, if need be. Try to run it back up, get in this, what me and Jason's trying to pick, and we'll go that way and get out of our way, and maybe Sarge will have some of these short rows cut out, and we'll get this, get that out of our way.
Make it way more.